all those days of mandated racial segregation. One of the most devastating aspects of the slavery experience was its ability to weaken and distort this highly revered institution. Fortunately, those attempts were very unsuccessful. It was the structure of the African American family, grounded in unavoidable collectivism, that enabled survival from slavery and sustenance throughout the tumultuous days of Jim Crow and widespread white supremacy.
I want to meet my mother. I want. Oh. the toils and terrors of the civil rights movement yielded positive results, subsequent progress initiated dramatic shifts in cultural patterns and processes of family life. Waning of systematic barriers widened the world and made it more accessible, while family cohesiveness and identity became diluted and less essential for survival, making families more American and less African. Large family gatherings grew less essential for the continued existence of both the family and the community and occurred with less frequency or were confined to religious events.
We shall. I know the program is a little different for you, isn't it? Change is good.
Okay.
Change is good. Come on with me. Not going to leave you behind. Come on with me. You know, sometimes whenever we are talking about African American music, black music, Negro minstrels, etc., we oftentimes forget about the stage and screen.